Susan.
And I'm Josh.
And welcome to Fun Science Demos.
Today's big idea is fossils and what are they? In another video, we talked about different types of rocks, and one that you might remember is sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks are the ones that form the bottom of lakes and ponds. Layers of soil and sand build up over really long periods of time, millions of years, and every once in a while, a living thing gets stuck in those layers, and that's what a fossil is.
We happen to have here a fantastic example of a sedimentary rock, and if you look up really closely, you might even be able to see the layers that were deposited or laid down over that really long time. But the neat part about this sample is that when you open it up, there's a surprise on the inside. There's a trilobite that lived millions upon millions of years ago. What we have here are some fantastic examples of fossils. We have a cephalopod, which used to be the squid's tentacles. We have the nautilus, which was a beautiful shell that had a living creature on the inside. And this is a beautiful example of a fossil. It's been polished. We have two trilobite examples. You remember this one from our earlier discussion. We have ammonites, which are also fossilized shells, and we have a shark's tooth. Don't forget about our little fish.
So let's take a look at this fish here. How did this fish fossil form? We have a diagram here that basically shows. We have the mountains here with a stream washing down into the ocean. And eventually this fish, when he drops to the bottom of the ocean, when he dies, he'll get buried, and the sediment layers will continue to pile up on top of him. And eventually they get compacted further and further, and the ocean dries up, and all we're left with is the rock with the fossil in it, just like this guy.
So how old are all of these fossils? Through science, we can measure just how long it takes for this sedimentary rock to form by depositing the layers over a certain period of time. And with that, we can then figure out how old all of these fossils are.
And many of these fossils are millions of years old.
If you want to learn more about fossils, you can check out our link in our video description.
Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.